गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 11 मेंस्ट्रुएशन एक्सरसाइज 11.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी आर ऑलरेडी डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर अप टू 12। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 ऑनवर्ड। ओके, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 हैव 5 स्क्वायर फ्लावर बेड्स ऑफ साइड 1 मीटर एंड ऑन अ रेक्टेंगुलर पीस ऑफ लैंड 8 मीटर लॉन्ग एंड 6 मीटर 50 सेंटीमीटर वाइड। व्हाट इज द एरिया ऑफ द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ लैंड? सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन अ रेक्टेंगुलर पीस ऑफ लैंड इज गिवन 8 मीटर लॉन्ग एंड 6 मीटर 50 सेंटीमीटर वाइड एंड शेप ऑफ फ्लावर बेड इज स्क्वायर शेप एंड साइड ऑफ फ्लावर बेड इज साइड ऑफ स्क्वायर फ्लावर बेड इज 1 मीटर। दिस इज गिवन। सो नीड टू फाइंड व्हाट इज द एरिया ऑफ द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ लैंड। सो लेट्स सी हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन। सी दिस क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट वी राइट द लेंथ ऑफ पार्ट ऑफ लैंड। लेंथ ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर पीस ऑफ लैंड दिस इज कॉल्ड गिवन 8 मीटर एंड ब्रेथ ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर पीस ऑफ लैंड piece of land this is equal to 6 meter 50 centimeter. So first we convert centimeter in meter. Okay, so student, you know very well 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter or we write 100 centimeter, this is equal to 1 meter, clear? Or 1 centimeter, this is equal to 1 by 100 meter. Or you can also write 0.01 meter, but we have 50 centimeter. So 50 centimeter is equal to 50 into 0.1 meter, you get 0.05 meter. 50 centimeter is equal to 0.05 meter. So student, you can write this 6 meter plus 50 centimeter, but we find the 50 centimeter is equal to 0.50 meter. 0.50 meter, if you add them, then we get 6.5 meter. This is clear, we get 6.5 meter. Now after this we can write it the breadth of piece of land is equal to 6.50 meter. Okay, so first you find area of piece of land. What you find here? Area of piece of land. Area of rectangular piece of land. Okay? Area of a rectangular piece of land. This is equal to what? This is equal to L into B. This is equal to L into B. You can say length into height. You know very well, in previous video we discussed how to find area of rectangle or area of squares. Okay, we define their formula. So you find the area of a rectangle by this formula. length into breadth. Here length is given 8 meter. So we write here 8 meter, this is length, and breadth is 6.50 meter. So then 8 5 40 0, we have 4, and 8 6 48 48 plus 4 52, and meter into meter, this is equal to what? This is equal to meter square. So here we write meter square. This is area of rectangular piece of land. Okay, now student, you can see here, this is a rectangular piece of land like this. Okay, its length is 8 meter and breadth is 6 meter 50 centimeter. Breadth is equal to 6 meter 50 centimeter. Clear? Now, so student, you can see, we find its area. In this region, we need to dug 5 square flower bed whose side is 1 meter. So this is given that the shape of flower bed is square shape, like this, whose length side is 1 meter. We dug in this region, how many flower bed? 5, 1 meter. Okay, now here, next is here, and one is here. After dugging flower bed, what is the area of remaining part of land? So first we find the area of one flower bed. So you can see the shape of flower bed is square flower bed, and its side is given 1 meter. So what is the area of one flower bed? Okay, so now we are going to find area of one flower bed. Area of one flower bed. This is called in a very good side into side. Okay, so here side is given 1 meter. 1 meter into 1 meter is equal to what? 1 meter square. Okay, 1 meter square. So we have 5 flower bed. So here we write area 5 flower beds. Area of 5 flower beds is equal to 5 into area 1 flower bed. Area 1 flower bed you find 1 meter square. So area 5 flower bed is equal to 5 meter square. This is equal to 5 meter square. And in this question we need to find remaining part of land, area of the remaining part of land. So here write remaining part of land is equal to what? Remaining part of land is equal to area of rectangular part of land minus area of 5 flower bed. When you subtract area of 5 flower bed from the area of rectangular part of land, then you get area of remaining part of land. This is clear? Now, as student, you can see in this question, we find the area of one flower bed is 1 meter square because its side is 1 meter and the shape of flower bed is square shape. So area of square is equal to side into side. So area of one flower bed is equal to 1 meter into 1 meter. This is equal to 1 meter square. But in this question, this is given in this rectangular regions, we have 5 flower bed. So you find area of high flower bed is equal to 5 into area of one flower bed. This is equal to 500 square. Now you need to find the remaining part of land. So this is equal to area of rectangular part of area of rectangular plot area of rectangular land. This is equal to 52 meter square minus you find the area of 5 flower bed. This is equal to minus 5. Then you get here 52 meter square minus 52 meter square minus 5 meter square. This is equal to what? 47. This is equal to 47 meter square. This is clear. So student, I hope all of you understood this question. This is question number 30. Now we are going to discuss question number 14. What have you in question number 14? In question number 14, this is given that how many tires whose length and breadth are 12 cm and 5 cm respectively will be needed to cover the rectangular region whose length and breadth is breadth are respectively given 70 cm and 30 cm. This is dimension of region 70 cm and 36 cm. In this region, how many tiles is needed to cover the this region whose length is 70 cm and 36 cm and dimension of tiles is also given 12 cm. This is length of the tiles and the breadth of the tiles is 5 cm. Okay, so student, in this question we need to find the number of tiles covered to the given regions. Okay, so first we find the area of the region whose length is 70 cm and breadth is 36 cm. After this we find the area of one tiles, and but we need to find the number of tiles. For number of tiles we divide the area of region by one tiles, then we get the number of tiles. So let's see how to solve this question. Okay, now first we raise this question. After this, we solve question number 14. And I hope all of you understood question number 14 or 13. Okay, now in question number 14, the question number 14, first part. Okay, so first we find the area of tiles. After this we find length of tiles is given here. Length of tiles is equal to, what is the length of tile? This is given 12 cm and the breadth of tile this is given 5 cm. Okay, so first we find area of one tile. Area of one tile is equal to L into B. Length of tile is given 12 cm, the breadth of tile is given 5 cm. So we multiply, you can write it at 12 cm into 5 cm. This is equal to what? This is equal to 60 cm square. This is the area of one tile, 60 cm square. Okay, now after this first part of this question, the length of region is given 70 cm and breadth of rectangular region is 36 cm. This is given that length of rectangular region is equal to 70 centimeter, breadth of a rectangular region this is equal to 30 centimeter. Okay, this is given. So I say 36 centimeter. So first we find its area. Area of rectangular region. Area of rectangular region is equal to what? Length into breadth. So length is given 70 centimeter and breadth is given 36 centimeter. If you multiply this, then you get 0, 2 and 25. Centimeter into centimeter, this becomes a centimeter square. 7 6 is 42. 7 6 is 42. And 7 is 21, 21 plus 4, 25. Okay, so you can see we find the area of rectangular region. This is equal to 2520 centimeter square. Now we need to find the number of tiles required to cover this region. Okay, so we write a number of tiles. Number of tiles is equal to area of the region by area of the region by area of one tiles. Okay, centimeter square, centimeter square, centimeter centimeter cancel, 1010 cancel. If you divide 6 4 24 and 12, 6 to the 12, then here you get what? You get here 42. Number of tiles required to cover this region whose length is 70 centimeter and breadth is 36 centimeter is 42. So student, I hope all of you understood these questions. Now the second part of this question is that the length is given 144 centimeter and the breadth is 1 meter. We need to find the number of tiles cover to this rectangular region. So let's see how to solve second part of question number 14. Okay, now the length is given in second part. The length of rectangular is given 144 centimeters. So first you write here second part, length of a rectangular region, this is equal to 144 centimeters. Length of a rectangular region is equal to 144 centimeters, breadth of a rectangular region. Region is equal to 1 meter, you know very well, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Okay. So, in this question, we again find the area of this rectangular region. So here we write area of rectangular region. Rectangular region is equal to length into breadth, and length is given here 144 centimeter, breadth is given here 100 centimeter. This is equal to 14,400. Centimeter square. This is clear. So student, but in this question we need to find the number of tiles covered to the given region. Okay. So for number of tiles, we divide the area of region by area of one tiles. Area of one tiles we find here 60 centimeter square, and area of the region you can see. We also find 14,400 centimeter square. If you divide area of region by area of tiles, then you get number of tiles to required cover the given region whose length is 144 centimeter and the breadth is 1 meters. Okay, so let's see. This is equal to, you can write here 14,400 centimeter square divided by 60 centimeter square. If you cancel them, centimeter by centimeter, 10 by 10, then we get here this is equal to 6 to the 12 and 6 for the 24, and then we have 0 here. So in this way you can see, you find the number of tiles required to the cover the given region whose area is 14,400 with 240 tiles. How many tiles? 240 tiles. So student, I hope all of you understood. In such questions, first you find the area of one tiles. After this, you need to find the area of given region. If the region shape is rectangular shape, then you use the formula length into breadth to find the area region. If the region shape is square, then you use to find its area by side into side. And after finding the area of the region, you divide this area by area of one tiles, then you get number of tiles required to cover the given region. So student, I hope all of you understood these questions. Now we are going to discuss next question, question number 15 of this exercise 11.2, chapter 11, mensuration. Question number 15 have, the area of a rectangular plot is 340 square meter. What is the area of a rectangular plot? This is given 340 square meter. If its breadth is given 17 meter, find its length and the perimeter. So student, you know very well how you find perimeter of the rectangular plot. You also know, you can say perimeter of the rectangular plot, this is equal to 2 into length plus breadth. And how you find area? Area is equal to length into breadth. If area of rectangular plot is given, breadth is also given, so we need to find its length. So for this, if we divide the area of rectangular plot by breadth of the rectangular plot, then you get length of the rectangular plot. After this, we can find the perimeter of this plot, because we need length and breadth both to find the perimeter of rectangular plot. So let's see how to solve this question. So student, first we raise this question, and I hope all of you understood how to find the number of tiles if dimension and the region of dimension of region given. Tiles of dimension and the region of dimension is given, then you find the number of tiles. Okay. But in question number 15, this is given the area of rectangular plot and width of rectangular plot. We first need to find the length of the rectangular plot. So here, area of a rectangular plot. This is given. What is the area of rectangular plot? 340 meter square. 340 meter square. This is given, and also given breadth of the rectangular plot. Breadth of the rectangular plot is equal to 17 meters. Here, this is given. Okay, now after this, we need to find length of a rectangular plot. This is equal to area of plot by breadth of rectangular plot. Okay, so area is given here 340. What is the area? 340 meter square by 17 meter. This gives 20 meter. So student, you can see here we find the length of a rectangular plot is 20 meters. Okay, after this we need to find perimeter of rectangular plot. So here we can write perimeter of a rectangular plot is equal to 2 into L plus B. So here 2 into length is 20 meter plus breadth is 17 meter. This is equal to 2 into 37 meters. If you simplify this, then you get 74 meters. This is clear. Please can see. In this way, we find the length of the rectangular plot is 20 meters and its perimeter is 74 meters. Okay, so student, I hope all of you understood these questions. Now we are going to discuss next question, question number 16. In question number 16, this is given, and that if the area of rectangular plot is 144 meter square and the length is 16 meter, find the breadth of the plot and the cost of fencing at the rate of 6 rupees per meter. Student, in this question, first if you divide area by length, then you get breadth. And after this, we need to find the length of fence. Length of fence of rectangular plot, this is equal to perimeter of the rectangular plot. After this, we need to find the cost of fencing. For this, for cost of fencing, we multiply perimeter by rate of fencing, then we find cost of fencing. So let's see how to solve these questions. Okay, now first we find breadth of rectangular plot. Okay, this is question number 16. Length is given here. What is the length? Length is given 16 meter. 16 meter. Area is given here 144 meter square. Breadth we need to find. Okay, so breadth is equal to what? Breadth is equal to area by length, or breadth is equal to 144 meter square by 16 meter square. So 16 meter, then it gives what? Breadth is equal to 9 meter. Okay, so breadth is equal to 9 meter. So we find perimeter. Perimeter is equal to 2 into length plus breadth. Length is 16 meter plus breadth is 9 meter. this is equal to, if you simplify this, then you get 50 meter. What you get? 50 meter. Rate is given here 6 meter per, 6 rupees per meter. So cost of fencing, cost of fencing, fencing is equal to rupees 6 into 50. This is equal to rupees 3000. So student, I hope all of you understood these questions, and this is enough for today. And also we complete this exercise, you can see these chapters. So thank you for watching. Jai Hind.